On. Oh, hey guys! I did some modifications on Fazbear's Fright and added lights and repaired some mistakes around here. Now it's time to do part two. Here's what you're gonna need. You need hope fence. Brown stained clay, yellow stained clay, orange stained clay, oak fence, signs, stone slab, item frames, wet cockery, and there'll be more materials later. Let's head to the security room. Let's do this pattern. Okay. Ground concrete goes here. Wait, it should go right here. Now do this paradigm. This is the decrepit Freddy you need. And we're gonna do the same thing but with a squinting eye. Let's look this. Oops, I missed. 6 spaces away for the grave. Just look the cook of Freddy Union. Now for the foxy head. Oops, I forgot to open it. Move the Steve Pagan. Now to go to the Chica head.
I made an experiment. Marshmallows have roasted in the microwave with an Eggo waffle chocolate chip.
Sorry, my sister's interrupting me.
That's a cool experiment.
I just drank.
Spread it all over the waffle. You can lift the spoon if you like. And then eat it. And it's probably going to be amazing. And I've never tried this either, so. Plus, we just got marshmallows. We did s'mores last night.
Sorry about that, people. My sister distracted me. Is it the chicken head you want?
You may pause the video if you'd like. Invested in marshmallows.
Okay, light blue clay, dark blue clay, green clay, and red clay. And go to this area. We got the presents right here. Oh, a sign for the marionette's face.
It's playing on the Wii U.
I don't know about my sister talking. She's crazy. Now my friends, paintings. This one's got the items are used for pizzas. Get two paintings that 2x2. They could be identical or different. I'm using identical ones. Put one here. One here.
I would really suggest getting an egg and waffle, toast it in the toaster, then after that, like if it gets cold or anything, get any type of like medium-sized marshmallow, like the size that you put on the s'mores. Put the marshmallow, as it's cold, onto the egg and waffle. And after that,
shut up, Grandma! Take your brown jokes! Ow!
And after that, put it in the microwave for 30 seconds, let it do its thing. Get either a plastic spoon or just any type of spoon. Smoosh it all over, then eat it. It's amazing.
My sister keeps on interrupting me. Well, you're interrupting me. Sorry about that, my sister always interrupts me. Good. Now to make the chair, we need a water frame, any kind of block, a rail, a minecart, oak stairs, piston, and block of redstone. One, two, three, four. Where's where we'll be quick?
Two blocks in front of the cauldron.
Signs. Exit. Now go over here, the same thing. Exit. Now, I need to get rid of material. Now I did block of iron, block of flintstone, and redstone lamp. Now fill in the ceiling. I forgot to mention last video. The walls are 4 blocks high. You'll see in this area. Mm-hmm. for a while. Don't mind me. Do you go here? Build the roof. Build the roof. The reception for that. Let's do the one with Freddy first. Sorry about what happened earlier. My sister came in and was a big distraction. So don't mind that at all. Let's find about what we're building. Okay. I'm taking stairs and make Fazbear's Fry, the horror attraction for the tutorial. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video.